Inside the very center of the bomb was an initiator, surrounded by a sphere of plutonium. This sphere was encased within a set of symmetrically located, high-explosive lenses, creating an implosion which forced the plutonium into itself, attaining critical mass.